And so, the entire account is to collateralize index funds. And then, when the economy of Zimbabwe fell, Tom and I could finally afford that house we've been planning
to get. Oh, that was great.
You know, life has been pretty good to us ever since we graduated from Princeton.
Yeah. Have you guys ever thought of giving back, like, to charity?
Oh, charity?
What kind of returns do you see that generation? There are no returns, Chelsea. You just do it to help out. See, I found a list of NGOs on the internet that we can donate to. See, this one cleans our garbage from the ocean. Did you guys know there's garbage in the ocean?
Well, that's not a good place for it to be.
This one uses sustainable agriculture to halt the global food crisis.
I didn't even know there was a global food crisis.
And here's one that makes important medications more affordable.
See, now you're getting it. We just have to decide which one to donate to.
But all these charities look so good, however will we decide?
Did somebody say, but these charities all look so good, how will we ever decide?
Yes, I did. Who are you?
I'm the vice president of advancement, and I'm here to teach you crazy kids a thing or two about generosity. You've tallied up your bank accounts, you've got some cash to burn. You want to do some good with all your greed.
Money to buy enough booze and hot dogs to last the entire time.